When we're working out the area of a parallelogram, we don't need the base to be horizontal. It could be at any angle, it could be vertical, it could be anywhere. That's the point. So if you ever see these in a test or an exam, make sure you recognize that here the base is not horizontal, is it? It's on an angle. It could also be vertical. The point that we must recognize and realize is that the perpendicular height to the base must be perpendicular, must be at 90 degrees, must be vertical from the base. So what we have here is a base going at this angle here, and it's a distance of 8 centimeters, and the perpendicular height here is 5 centimeters. Our job and our task is to work out the area of that. So area of a parallelogram, let's write it out, equals the length of the base times the perpendicular 90 degree right angle height, which is the vertical height here, which is 5 centimeters. So the total area in pink, in vivid pink, write all in there in that parallelogram, is 8 times 5, which is 40 centimeters squared.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.